Hi, this is Kirag1999 and welcome to part 27 of my Pokemon Platinum LP. Now, to find the cycling shop in this maze. Oh, there it is. Cynthia? Again? Okay, so if I remember correctly, that egg is a Togepi. Yay, I like Togepis. Never mind that beeping. Move Pokemon. Party Pokemon. Move. You've done your good today, Metalhead. In fact, Togepi, after it evolves, it's an okay Pokemon to use. It's actually pretty good. At least I remember it's good. Yes. I accept it. Yeah, whoa! Let's see, my little Pokemon egg, so cute. So, this is the cycling shop. The bicycle, latest model. Press the beat button. Now, because of that, instead of my explorer kit, my bicycle is going to be registered. The explorer kit is really fun in my opinion. So this is gear 3, this is gear 4. Personally, I like gear 4. Now, make sure you've healed up and all. Just make sure you do. Okay. Be ready to, be ready to go stinking fast on the cycling road. I've always hated these kind of cycling roads. I've loved the Sapphire one was good, but I think these ones like in Kanto, these ones are horrible in my opinion. I like Pokemon better. Well, it depends. If it's real cycling, then I probably like cycling better because it's, well, cycling. And maybe getting my Prinsep out wasn't such a great idea. I'm glad it only used Quick Attack. Now I might want to use another Pokemon. Or not. But, yeah, my Lucio knows fight. So, I can go fight. Probably a bit better. Double team! Whoa, that's a lot longer than in Sapphire. I've been training in Sapphire because I can't seem, whoa, how critical hit. Because I'm having troubles with the gym. Yeah, so amazing. Of course, you have to use double team, but of course, I have to use tackle. I laughed. Tackle missed. Ha 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 ha! I laughed. There. Oh my. I never knew Tackle could miss so much. And if you would stop losing, using double team. Okay, please let me. Oh my god, a single tackle. I don't mind about Thunder Wave. I wonder if the selecting works or not. Yes! Finally! Bye bye Pikachu! Never mind about that beeping. Apparently I have to heal. Okay, after you heal, you can fight this person that sort of looks like a Giratina from my point of view. Okay. Let's see, what Pokemon do you have? A Staravia. Should have sent my Shanks out. But, well. Let's keep using Bubble Beam missed. Did he use Double Beam or something? It only did 6 damage because your damage is like none. But that's a bad thing. Now that I know it knows it, then I should be careful. But luckily I beat it before I got to use that move. Yay, level 17! Whoa, did it become darker as I... So, you should just be careful because you go down so much. I wonder if you go to a lower gear, you'll go slower. I hope so. Oh, yay. I should be able to get rid of this Ponyta. It's gonna hurt so much. Actually, it did hurt a bit. What? It didn't die? I used bubble. Bubble. Hey, cool. Yeah, you're just spinning on your wheels because you're so horrible. We both have, yeah. The Starly. I'll use a bubble beam. When I KO'd it. Yes, level 20! Yeah! Starly, no, I'll keep battling. Because I feel like it. This time it's a level higher. So amazing. Now, after that one's one hit KO'd. Another Starly. Will it be level 19? Wow, my guess was right. Yay, for critical hits! Sable. Okay. Yeah, of course you fell off your bike. All right, Alana. Okay, that's a good speed. So thank you for watching this video, and whoa, it's back on.